The suspect in the Riverchase Galleria shooting in Hoover has been caught a week after the Thanksgiving shooting. 20-year-old Aaron Brown of Bessemer was arrested this morning in South Fulton, Georgia. A warrant was issued for Brown for the attempted murder of 18-year-old Brian Xavier Wilson. Wilson was injured along with a 12-year-old girl. This situation also ended with police killing Amantic Bradford, who they thought was the shooter.